Everyone, breaking news tonight, a special report.
Whenever the big story happens.
The jury has reached a verdict.
It's a dark day for the state of Alabama.
WSFA 12 News is first with breaking news.
The jury, when they came into the courtroom tonight, seemed very confident.
We hope that this verdict will restore some of the confidence in the people of the state of Alabama.
First on the web.
And we will appeal.
Mike Hubbard will be ousted from office.
We are WSFA 12 News. Live, local, now.